be known because we have this egocentric, I want to be known mm-hmm. as a rock star, or I actually want to make a difference in the world. There is a huge price of replacing a founder CEO with a salaried CEO that impacts the vision and strategic goals of the company.
The best rock star or founders want to share the stage, I think. They want to share the stage with their team. And with and I think that as they grow, they kind of put themselves out of a job each time in a way, like a different area. And that's the and I think that's what they should be doing. And the best ones do.
The best founders, the best leaders, they absolutely embrace challenge. Mm-hmm. It's really important and part of their DNA to demonstrate or to prove that they can achieve something that maybe, you know, most people would find really difficult or hard to achieve. And so I think you'll see a lot of people, you know, rising to that challenge. And it's a really great opportunity, therefore, to really see who's going to emerge as the top talent in the UK or in fintech more broadly.
As a company goes from startup to scale up to basically an incumbent, you might not be the right person to be doing that role. You could still be there doing a different role. We just have to accept there is always going to be leadership change, and that's a natural thing. But hopefully that change is always an upgrade and an evolution, as opposed to kind of departures.